Alright, we're back. First time we're in a new park. We are going to take on the gym leader, Bugsy. This one's gonna be mainly Zubat and Growlithe. Even though Zubat doesn't know any flying attack. Hi, are you challenging the leader? No way. Maybe it may. Spinnerack. They're cool and tough, I'll prove it to you. I don't think that's gonna prove that they're tough. Ember! Uh-oh, Caterpie. You're mighty. I might ruin up Pokemon are pretty tough too. And he got parrot. Mean it. My Pokemon evolve young, but they get stronger and much faster. What do you got? A Weedle? Oh, I can't be poisoned at least. Growlithe is gonna be the main fighter. I never lose when it comes to buff Pokemon. My research is going to make me the authority on buff Pokemon. Remember what I've learned from my studies. Alright. First up, Metapod. Thank you. 140. And here I'm Growlithe. And his Kahuna. Now let's send in Slowpoke. I decided to switch Wooper out for a Slowpoke. Nice. And the Pokemon in the game, I think Slowking is gonna help me more. Alright. And Matt Rowlet. No, no, let's go in Teneriffa. Theory cutter. Yep. Yeah. Let's go heal Penny Urta. And then we'll head back to Electroport. Silver, tell me something. The internet team right at the turn? What, DM? Quit lying. You're not joking. Let's see how good you are. Time to fight Silver again. And this time it's Pokemon or level. Got three Pokemon to fight. Got a Ghastly. Yeah, unfortunately I can't do anything with him. We can use our own Ghastly, or because he can't hit us with Teneriffa. Put us to sleep, but that's about it. And that's all he can do. He can't use Lick, due to the fact that I'm normal. I haven't used anything yet. Fine. Oh my god. Teneriffa, you gotta wake up. Oh my god, Teneriffa, come on. Oh, come on. Teneriffa. Thank you. lick. There, ho ho. That. A Zubat. Yeah, we gotta send smoke. I won't use hit no fight, so I can't use, on like, yeah. Come on! I can't get Supersonic off in the first try, but he can. Or defense. Yikes. Oh, come on, Penny. What, another credit pull hit? There we go. What? What is with all the credit pull hit? Oh, come on! Why is he always getting the Supersonic off? And I can't! Oh, come on, Chitarina! Hit him! Not yourself! Arena! That's it? Finally, his starter, Queen Lava, and the Quill has already evolved. Thankfully, the Emperor does not do much to Growlithe. What? Are you serious? It's faster than me?
Right.
Oh, come on. Are you serious? I have one health point. Good job, Slowpoke. You did it. Yep, there's that haul from Joey. Okay, let's go heal our Pokemon. And then we'll end the episode. And next time we're gonna go traveling through Elite Four. And hopefully get some more training in on our Pokemon. There we go. Alright, so let's just save the game, and next time we'll continue through Elite Four. Tune in for more Pokemon Crystal. My name is Michael A. I hope you have a very good day.